crew members. Cabal are approaching for resource acquisition.
Okay, what is this? Okay, this is Cabal Extraction.
Okay, you're gonna come in here and dig, Mr. Orion here.
I'm gonna show you how to do this shit real quick. This is the Cabal Extraction. This is a public event. If I can get somebody here, it'd be a lot easier. If I don't, I'm still gonna try. Standing on here is kind of irrelevant, but you need to. Trigger the ship that comes inbound. That's what we're gonna aim to make this to make it a heroic. See nobody else come. We'll just couple more times. Just gotta keep your eyes open because it usually comes around 30 or 40. Guys, here it's a lot easier with two guns hitting the ship, which trigger the event, well, the heroic event. Okay, here he is. Once he's even closer. Start unloading on this dude. Missed that shit, but he's coming around one more time.
We zapped that ship.
Okay, so he's down. He's down. So now it's an heroic event. So this is irrelevant now. All we have to do is kill the enemies in the ball. That simple. All you gotta do is kill that red ship. This is the first time it circles around the map and it comes back. Circles around the area that you're in. That's the easiest way to get exotic ammo. I may get one, I may not. But this is the best way, y'all.
Huh.
Didn't get one, but that's all good. That's how you guys do it.
These Cabal don't have a lot of faith in us, do they?
Your boy out.
I have no idea why that might be.